Jesteśmy na stanowisku Monkey Banana. Stanowisko, które produkuje przepiękne, prosto z dżungli, monitory studyjne. Daniel, can you tell us something about what you do here? Why it's so jungle? Why it's so monkey? What's going on here? Tell us.
That's because we designed the studio monitors for ourselves. We are crazy guys. We make music. We are not the big industry. We try to do something special for ourselves, and we like to chill in the jungle, and we like everything. So we have a heart and we have a soul, and we invested in our product. So I think you will hear it, you will see it. We have another booth, and every black and white booth. So I hope you enjoy it.
So what's new you prepared on the Music Messe Frankfurt?
You will see our smallest speaker, the Gibbon Air. It's a 4-inch speaker in the Gibbon series with a silk dome, with a polypropylene cone, with Bluetooth input, with analog input, with a volume control on the front, power switch on the front. The pair price will be about €200 end user. The first colors will be red and black. The other colors will follow.
Okay, let's give a break. Let's give a break to this. Tell us for who you made it, yeah? Is it a profi one, or you want to put them to home, you know, for young people, for adults? For who are you making this?
Yeah, the small speaker is made for the people who don't have the big money and want to have a good sound in their small studio, or for life, for lifestyle, for having a computer on it and only just listen music. So the small one is for everyone.
Jak widzieliście, przyszłość Monkey Banana zapowiada się bardzo ciekawie. Mamy przed sobą ciekawy Model R, który pojawi się w sprzedaży za około 8-9 tygodni. Można już składać preorder. Dystrybutorem Monkey Banana jest oczywiście firma FX Music Group. Chciałbym jeszcze Wam powiedzieć, że tuż po Music Messe wjedzie nam kolejna dostawa Monkey Banana i można je ograć w prawie wszystkich sklepach muzycznych w Polsce.